This video tutorial will guide you through installing the Hik-Connect mobile app on your new device and recovering your login password. If you've changed your mobile phone and need to install the Hik-Connect app on your new device and use your existing login username, which can be a mobile number or email address, download and install the mobile app Hik-Connect End User from either the Play Store or the App Store. Once the installation is complete, open the Hik-Connect app. Read the instruction and agree the terms of services. Select your country or region, then click the tick option. You may find the link login/register to enter the login screen. On the login screen, enter your existing username. For example, if you are using a mobile number, enter it into the mobile number field. Then enter your password. Alternatively, if your username is an email address, click on the email icon and enter your email address into the email field. Then enter your password. If your password is not valid, try to recover it by using the Forgot Password link. Select the recovery option, mobile number or email, based on your previous Hik-Connect registration on your old mobile phone. Confirm your mobile number or email account to proceed and enter the CAPTCHA code shown here. Input the verification code which you may have received via SMS or email. Enter your new password here, then click on Finish. Allow notifications if they appear on the screen. Optionally, you can enable touch/face authentication for Hik-Connect login later. Now we can see the added camera according to our user login. You may be asked to enter the encryption password to unlock the live view access. You can obtain this encryption password from the Hikvision DVR or NVR main menu under Configuration, Network, and Platform Access page. Alternatively, you can simply disable this encryption password from the camera settings in the app. Click on the three dots on the top right-hand side, then select Settings. Disable the option for image and video encryption. You may have to verify the security code you received via SMS or email. Now that we have disabled image and video encryption, the verification code will not be required for live view. We can access our camera's live and playback just like on the previous mobile phone. When reopening the Hik-Connect app, we can log in using face/fingerprint authentication if configured. Thanks for watching our videos. Please support us by subscribing to our channel to motivate us to create more content.